La Quinta, California for the third round of the Career Builder Challenge in partnership with the Clinton Foundation. TPC Stadium Coors for the final round once a 54-hole cut has been made. So a lot of players feeling the pressure on Saturday to make that final round, including Bryce Mulder. The par 5 16th is from 121 out, and he pulls it right back into the jar. A hole out eagle for Bryce Mulder, and he jumps to 12 under par into the top 30 on the leaderboard. Phil Mickelson, back of the green at the 10th, sweeps through that rough, and with a huge gallery behind him, a great shot from Lefty, a nice hole out. Mickelson trying to climb within six shots of the lead. Here's Jason Duffner, our leader. Birdie at the third, makes that to grab the solo lead at 18 under par. Adam Hadwin now, the tee at eight. And the young star from Canada looking for his first tour victory. And at the par three, a couple of hops. This one just over the ridge, 5 feet from the flag. He would make the birdie to grab a share of the lead at 18 under. Duffner now. His second at the fourth, 64 in the opening round for the former PGA champion, 65 on Friday, and dialed in once again on Saturday. He would make the birdie to grab the solo lead. Jamie Lovemark also contending, looking for his maiden victory. About 50 yards away from the flag at 11, he would make the birdie from there to get to 19 under par. Back to Duffner, this at seven. 22 feet, just a little break to the right. Five birdies in a row for Duffner. Adam Hadwin now at 13. Hadwin makes that from about 11 feet away to get to 21 under par. Jamie Lovemark now. Light rough, decent lie, and at 14 from 70 yards out, leaves it inside of 4 feet, and that birdie carry him to 21 under par. Now Mickelson just on the collar. This at the 15th. He's worked on all phases of his game and he's rolling it well. Makes that from 23 feet to get to 16 under. Jason Duffner at the 9th. And he makes it to get to 23 under par. So at the top of our leaderboard, it's Jason Duffner. Join us for the final round. 2 p.m. Eastern on SiriusXM PGA Tour Radio, Golf Channel at 3 p.m. Eastern.